This is a subcarinal lymph node about 2 by 5 centimeters. Echogenic with rather preserved hyperechoic hyaline. The patient is complaining of low-grade fever and malaise. This is the largest lymph node, subcarinal, station 7. But there are two small aortopulmonary lymph nodes.
Here is somewhat whitish, maybe caseous material.